points, Peoria High. Second place with 270 points, Richwoods. And if Coach Ivory and his team would come down to the Rudolph Mill and accept the trophy for Mr. Spitchild, winners of the 2010 Conference Championship, Notre Dame.
That's the way it was.
They could at least push Mike Adams in.